Did you think you were free?
You little buddy. Went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Thank you.
this world seem right. Only you can make the darkness right. Only you. Hey, only you could have gotten this close. Only you could have earned his trust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call a herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Eli! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
What?
I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give
gave my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
Thank you.
teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Thank you.
if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Thank you. They're left behind and are coming. They're desperate. They're selfish. They're sinners. They don't all
too
want
we've got training. No sinner can stop us.
Take it from us. Remember, our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of Eden must stay sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong. But we will be stronger.
I put my blood, sweat, and tears in progress.
My children.
David, who's shooting?
My chosen. If you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You have been selected for a very special cause, a very important cause. For you are the creators of the world. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind.
I deserve this.
Oh, so sorry.
He was right.
No!
baby.
No! Don't leave me here.
Baby, I did.
Please.
Baby.
I did.
Each of us found the White Tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggy's believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Fuck those Peggy's.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
That's right.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Whitetails are honest, decent people. They're fighting the good fight, and they deserve any success that comes their way. I don't know what we're supposed to do now. Protect and serve? Out here? There's no law anymore, Rook. Look around. Someone should have been here by now. Survival of the fittest. The weak and the strong.
We get a lot of the good stuff from Raiden Pagans.
Empires fall. The weak. The world is full of them. All the weak. Jacob. His experiment. He takes us. Owns us. Speaks to us. He hears us. I'm alive, but I'm weak. Weak. Need to be strong. We are meat. We're all meat.
I used to love to hunt before the Peggy's moved in.
You're strong. You're not weak. That's good. Good! I could have died. We could have died, and maybe I deserved. No, stop! The weak must be called. I'm alive, but I'm weak. Weak. Need to be strong. We are meat. We're all meat.
Down our first deal.
Need a word. Look, I just wanted to say, with everything that's happened, okay, Justin, if you come across any vinyl, send it my way. I'll get it into rotation on the pirate radio.
Hey there, girl.
You deserve your own statue.
Your gun's your best friend. Don't look after.
এতগুলো দিলে না?
কেটে নাও।